displacement low, then maybe I have the sword and armor play, right? You see this in the sword and armor section, right? Right, it's just the middle key with the sword. So sure, if you were playing with a good idea theory, sure, if you just place it low, maybe I do that. Woo! When I wear a cup.
Better in harness.
Yeah, that's a harness place. Oh, yeah. Just for the sake of completeness, because we are not struck with the whole section.
Woo!
Even though we did it for lunch. The last play is this.
Is that my facial expression?
Is it? Text says, this is better than armor.
Yeah, no shit.
Sure. So, okay, what's the takeaway there? How we parse it? Well, if you're in armor, you are more or less immune to injury damage, right? So, with the sword in one hand and armor, the only play you show is the sword in both hands. So maybe you wouldn't bother bullshitting around with the sword in armor. Maybe you just wrap it and just rim it. Like you do with a long sword, and it is a pocket chain sword, so fine. Thanks for that, Murray. What about this?
Brian has a good take on this.
When I drive it to the ground, but he comes through the center, and I enter.
Sure, there you go, right?
Because I beat it to the ground, but I don't do it with my beat gun like I should.
Well, this ball
drives it.
Yeah, this ball would be.
But I see that our beat pulls and goes, oh crap.
Yeah.
And so I'm so close, my only option is I'm in.
Right?
But he says better in armor, not just because he's naked sword.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, it's right there.
Yeah,
and if I'm not in harness while I'm stabbing him, he's like, yeah,
my kidney
or action. But if I'm in harness,